My name is Daniel Perry. ZWC stands for Zambezi Writers Corner, and it was born in June last year, 2018.
In ZWC, currently I'm the secretary. I'm in charge of administration and the running up and down of the organization.
The treasurer of Zambezi Writers Corner.
Actually, my role, I'm the director. In simpler terms, I'm the coordinator. I'm coordinating the whole entire programs for Zambezi Writers Corner. Zambezi Writers Corner, actually, it's a literacy organization. We are trying to help the reading levels in the community. So we are just trying to mitigate the low reading levels.
The organization started last year. The response was not very good. It wasn't overwhelming. But at least we were able to publish a magazine called Let's Read in the very few scripts that were submitted by the pupils. But it wasn't very good.
The community, the pupils, and the learners can help in that. We should all work together. The pupils are the ones who actually do the actual writing for these, for the magazine. So we need pupils to come in and write when we issue the questions. The community should also come in to support us in terms of buying the magazine, and the magazine is on the market. The community can also support us by allowing their children to take part in any activity that we bring for the sake of the people. Being a newly formed organization is facing a lot of challenges. Mostly we are not funded by any big donor, so we are actually facing a lot of financial challenges. We are also facing challenges in terms of transport. We don't have an organizational vehicle, nor an organization office.
Currently it's finances. Finances are a big challenge. You discover that there are a lot of things that you want to achieve and a lot of things that you want to do as an organization, but then the money is always never enough.
We have several challenges, but I think to mention one or two. The major one is that the community has not yet understood what Zambezi Writers Corner is all about. And secondly, it's the finances for us to run the program. We'd say the future is bright. It's bright in a way that the organization is just 1 year old. It's bright in a way that currently, as I'm telling you, the magazine that we produced is even on the internet. Above all the programs that we have done have been received with the overwhelming response from the community. So that shows and that tells you that the future is very, very bright for Zambezi Writers Corner.
My name is Wilson Nkua.
Kalen’ga. ZWC is an acronym that stands for Zambezi Writers Corner.
I felt very happy in such a way that it helped me to have that habit of doing it again because I want it.
I felt excited. I felt very happy because we learned one or two things. It has helped me a lot because we got some novels and magazines there that has helped us in terms of literacy.
Because I knew that I can go further in this.